This is the cutting drill and side shuffle exercises. These exercises should be performed for 10 yards with a 5-yard width between cones or lines. Performance points for these exercises are core alignment, bent knees, and a low center of gravity. Avoid locking of knees and inward or outward knee movement. The goal for this exercise is core alignment with lower body.